my second move-in vlog. I'm already settled in. This is my roommate, Alyssa.
Hi guys, my name is Alyssa.
I might cut her out. No, I'm just
kidding. Please, go. Go.
Hi. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Gabby, and this is my 2021 move-in vlog. I waited a month to film this because I wanted to be settled in already. So you'll get the full look at what it's like here at Manzanita. I hope you enjoy this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And if you live in the building, comment down below so we can exchange socials. We made it. This is my mom.
Movie's lost out, so I have access.
Just put everything in the room. This is the view from my room.
Gibby, do you want to discuss with
the So as you can see, we have a lot of work to do here. I will be doing all this on my own, as my mom will be leaving soon. But she's helping me make my bed for now. So far, this is what I've got. Got this little chalkboard hanging up, and then my clothes. Got some stuff to do here. My bed is coming along nicely. Got this cheetah comforter, and my mom set up this little, is this a garland, I guess? I have my crystals over here, you know. And then I need to unpack my suitcase and backpack and some other stuff. But yeah, so far, so good. This is what the bathroom area looks like. This side is for me and my roommate that are sharing, and then this side is for the roommate that was already living here. It's a nice little setup. Okay, I'm so awkward. And then those are their rooms, my roommate's rooms. And this is the extra room. Here's our living room. Pretty nice, love it, love it. This is our living room view. Wow, amazing. I think you can see the beach on a good day. Clearly today's not a good day. This is our kitchen. We've got a few things set up already in there, and then working on the closet. Don't have much in there. So me and my apartment mates are making little post-it notes with our Instagrams on them to hand them out to people.
Can I introduce myself?
Your name?
My name is Alyssa, I'm a second year, but it's my first year living on campus because of COVID.
Nice.
I'm Esperanza, I'm a fourth year, I'm the RA on this floor, and I've been here forever.
Wow.
Trick or treat!
Hello. Hi. Are you the RA? Yes, I am.
Oh, sorry. So what are we doing right now?
So we're currently at, because of their names, we'll call them L and A. L and A.
Oh, see their room number? So they used to have all this closed off, and now it's open for us to use. And they even have a snack machine. Like, what? And this is what our place looks like now.
Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to Ocean Beach and we're gonna have a great time. We're gonna look at the sunset, eat some snacks on my own. Yeah,
later.
Hey, I just opened my pocket.
Get away.